So, we are both playing a version of the same character. The one I'm playing is the 23-year-old version of the character who's in the moment of being diagnosed in that story, and then...
I'm playing the character that's older and looking back on this time. So almost a kind of narrator figure of the character, as it were.